Hi, I'm Drake Bazzy. I'm from Flat Rock, Michigan. I am a sophomore here, and I am a major in physical education. I chose Whitewater because it gave me a chance to get away from Michigan, to let me be independent and just kind of figure things out for myself. And my favorite bowling experience is going to be in general, just being able to travel throughout the Midwest and going to Texas for nationals and all these other places. You know, it's just a great time. My favorite Brunswick bowling ball is going to be the Game Breaker 2. To shoot 900. Driving. McDonald's. Breakfast food at night. French toast sticks hit different at night. Neither, because I'm practically lactose. Facebook. I have a weird fear of high speed winds.